Right now on WESH 2 News at 10, breaking news, a deadly shooting in Pine Hills. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. The body of a man was found just after 8 in the parking lot of a shopping plaza on North Pine Hills Road. WESH 2's Travelle Island is live at the scene with the breaking details. Travelle.
Well, Amanda, police responded to calls of several shots being fired here at the plaza just about 8:20 tonight. You can see it's a very large crime scene. They actually have the entire plaza here roped off with crime tape. There are evidence markers splattered throughout the entire plaza as well. Now, police just started investigating, so they don't have very many details, but we were one of the first ones on scene, and we had a chance to speak to some witnesses who told us that this started as a gang fight. Several people were fighting when someone inside of a car got out and started shooting. They say once the victim was hit, the shooter actually stood over that person and fired several more shots. Now, this is all coming from witnesses. Police have not confirmed that at this time, but again, they are still working this investigation. One person is dead. They say they believe he is in his late teens to early 20s. They're working to get more information, and as soon as they relay that information to us, we'll bring it to you. For now, we're live in Pine Hills, Travelle Island, WESH 2 News.